Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Today, we are going to take a look at how to install the Python Package Manager, PIP, on Windows. Python is a popular cross-platform scripting language, and PIP is a great tool to use to install and manage your Python packages. Let's get started. After you've logged into your Windows server, the first thing you need to do is open up a command prompt. To do this, you will either press the Windows key on your keyboard, or click the Windows icon on the taskbar at the bottom left-hand side of your desktop and type CMD, and then hit Enter. Once the command prompt is open, you'll need to verify that Python is installed. This is as simple as typing in the word Python in the command prompt and pressing the Enter key. If Python is properly installed, you will see some basic information about your Python installation. In order to exit the Python shell, type the word exit, followed immediately by open and close parentheses, and hit enter. If you don't see basic Python installation information after executing the Python command in the command line, and instead encounter a message like this one, Python may not be installed. This could also mean that your system's path variable is not set to allow Python to be executed from anywhere on your machine. Not to worry. For instructions on how to install Python, you can head over to liquidweb.com/kb and search for how to install Python on Windows. Now that you've verified Python is installed, you're ready to download and install PIP. Open up a web browser and navigate to https://bootstrap.pypa.io/get-pip.py. If you're using Firefox, a file download should be started immediately. Choose a location to save the file that you will remember later. If you're using Chrome, like I am, you can right-click inside the browser, hit Save As, and then save the file. Back in your command prompt, navigate to the directory where you saved the get-pip file. Once there, you'll kick off the installation of PIP by entering the command python get-pip.py. Once the command is finished running, PIP is installed. To see basic PIP version information, you can type in the command pip-V and hit enter. For additional help understanding how to use PIP to install and manage your Python packages, you can enter the command pip help on the command prompt to see usage information. There you have it. You've successfully installed PIP and are ready to start managing your Python packages on Windows.